One of the sources is right behind that door. Apparently, the items that contain the magical power we seek hold more value to the small folk than the treasures around us. We could not see a mechanism that opened the door in front of us. While I was pondering on what to do next, she confidently walked towards the door. How could I have known a simple push would be sufficient to open the door? I did not expect that opening the door would be this simple.
Actually, me neither. Doesn't this horizontal elevator look kinda useless?
To us? Maybe. However, small folk must have a purpose in mind when building this. is the source we were looking for.
So what am I going to do now?
Reach towards it and imagine yourself siphoning the magic inside. I will endeavor to aid you with my own magic.
We did it. Is it just me, or does each room we pass get more difficult?
We dealt with much worse than this. Do not worry. We will quickly deal with this too. Only one left.
Find a place where we can see the sky after we gather all the crystals, right?
Yes, little one. But do not worry. There is enough fresh air for such a closed space, suggesting an airflow from somewhere.
Must be our way out of here.
Yes, but first we need to siphon the magic out of the last crystal too. Let us use that elevator and check if there is an opening to outside. Thank you.
This place is awesome.
This must be the tomb of an old king of theirs. They have built a glorious mausoleum.
I can't see a way out of here, but I think fresh air comes behind that wall.
I think this wall may object to our attempts of moving it.
So, don't you have a spell that we can use?
We could attempt to destroy the wall, but that would consume a sizable portion of the magical power we siphoned. In addition, I do not know how it would affect you. If we decide to do that, the spell to stop the rain may require your life force as well.
As if we have any other options. Look, I don't care what happens to me when my children face death up there.
Very well. Focus the magical power inside of you, and imagine hitting the wall with it. Hold on. It's almost over. Thank you.
Thank you.